It's April 21, COVID affected, trooping around Australia at the moment. Poupe's birthday today. So hello everyone.
Happy birthday.
You know what Poupe's like. So today we're off to Cradle Mountain. I've never been there. Well, sorry, I have been there. But I haven't been there for the last 8 years. And Poupe's never been there. There we go. We'll get it right. And it's snowing up there at the moment, so we're going to get some cool footage and stick around, as Poupe would say. She loves it. So let's get going.
My mum's flowers are looking pretty good in autumn. Better hurry up, Poupe's going to get mad.
Bottoms up. Very important to have a coffee. It's about maybe 3 hours. I'm thinking more 2.5, but it could be about 3. Oh, it's a sketchy road, and there isn't a lot of snow up there, so it should be quite alright on the road. But it's a bit sketchy going down and then up into the bush and. Yeah, so we need a bit of a coffee, a bit of a heart starter. And we're in Launceston for a couple more days. I'm going to see my grandfather tomorrow and might have a look around town if we've got enough time. So it's beautiful down here, but it's bloody cold. It's freezing. Winter is not too far around the corner, but autumn in Tasmania is like winter anywhere else. In the direction of where we're heading, and as we come around this corner we should be able to see there is a whole lot of snow on top of that mountain. Absolute smashing amount of snow. Fingers crossed we can actually get up there. We've just arrived in a little town called Sheffield.
Cold, eh?
Yeah.
Walk down this way. Bye.
Wow. Nice in the sun.
Architecture is just amazing. Post office. So you can post your letters through there, and it says all mail posted in this tree post box is hand stamped with a special Town of Murals postmark. Cleared daily at 4:15 p.m. And snuck away over there, you've got Mount Roland. It's a beautiful town.
Back
blacksmiths. Up a little alleyway, back to the car park. Tasmanian police, mountain rescue.
We're about 15 kilometres out of Cradle Mountain. You can see over there, dusting of snow. It's about 10 degrees, so last couple of days have been very cold, but right in front of us, that's Cradle. So that's got a nice big covering. It's actually not a bad day today, because when it's not on the road, you can get in and out pretty easy without having to worry about black ice. Black ice is normally on the corners of the road. In the shadowy section, you can see some here. And if you take it too hot, the brakes won't work. So just be careful when travelling in the snow. Very nice. Wombats, normally you can see them down here in this area. They love this area.
A little bit windy. There's a lot of people up here. Easter school holidays. Very nice day.
It's sleeting at the moment. It's a little bit too warm for it to be snowing as such. Beautiful day.
Had this picture that Mum gave me a long, long time ago, and it's been on our dining room wall. And I've had to put up with Hugo for the last 7 years saying you've never taken me there. So today's the first.
This is where we started.
She finally gets a picture. It's not too cold and we should be able to get a nice picture. What do you reckon, honey? You love it? Not a bad birthday present. It's like cold cast. Full of people.
So it was a look at Cradle Mountain on a nice sunny day. It's around about 9 or 10 degrees. Poupe, what do you think about your birthday present?
So cold, thank you.
Yeah, I can't get blamed for not ever taking it to Cradle Mountain. Tick the bucket list. So, hope you enjoyed the video. It's definitely well worth the transit. 2.5 hours from Launceston it was. So, Had a little stop at Sheffield there, so not too bad a drive. And if you can get a nice day, it's even better. So, I'll talk to you soon. Talk to you soon. Bye for now. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Poofay. Happy birthday to you.